The perpetrators were monsters, ghosts, I don't know. She escaped the death penalty but got life. And life